The Aldaspan 2012 international tactical exercises have come to an end in the Almaty region. During the active phase of the event, its participants were exercising a joint military operation to eliminate an armed gang hiding in the mountains. The training involved about 3,000 officers of the Air Mobile Forces of the South Regional Command, Air Defense Forces, as well as a task force from the Central Military District of the Russian Federation. The exercise scenario included destabilization of the situation both in the southern borders of the country and in the mountains. In this case, the transfer of troops to the area was carried out at night. It was the Koktal firing range that staged the exercises. This is one of those few military training venues in Kazakhstan that are located in mountainous terrain.
Полигон выбран, и местность этого полигона выбрана.
This site was chosen because it is located in the mountains and has a very large area. The stage of live firing exercises took place on the 18 by 16 kilometer area. You understand what the objective the military had for these exercises.
И шириной не менее 16 километров. Сами понимаете, какая задача стояла перед группировкой войск.
The exercises were held in three stages. During the first two, the military exercised the issues of creation and deployment of the joint group of forces. Participants of the war games also prepared a special operation. The active phase consisted of several tactical episodes, including the blocking of the militants, as well as assault and elimination of enemies in the village. A special role was assigned to combat and transport helicopters, without which fighting in the mountains is almost impossible. Military officer fulfilled all tasks that they had. Their main aim was to share experience and organize battle work, coordinate and increase battle readiness for all types of military units involved. According to commanders, well-arranged interaction between various kinds of military units was the paramount task of the exercises.